Johnson moved to second, and that
okay.
play to keep the bases empty.
Two outs. Bottom nine. Mets are winning the Dodgers game one of the NLDS.
Defense that takes the bunt away with a two-run lead. You have to. Tejada's got to come in more at third base.
Right at the edge of the grass, still in the dirt.
Come on, get this final out. Get this final out.
Hitters on the right side.
Yeah, boy!
It looked like they're a little confusion, and then all of a sudden common sense came in and said, okay,
yeah, there's the score for right now, boys!
Mitch run.
Two outs, one strike. Look at Tom Haley's face!
Strike, Yasmani Grandal.
1-1 the count. Game one.
And he's in the on-deck circle.
Come on, strike out. Don't give just money a Grandal a chance to get up at the plate. Come on, punch him out.
In game two on Saturday, Grandal.
Punch him out. Punch him out or pop up.
Here comes the 1-1.
Strike.
And the Mets are a strike away.
2-3-1 Mets. Oh, Kershaw. Oh, you little baby.
Strike away from Kershaw falling to 1-6 in his postseason career.
One strike away from Mets. Come on, one strike away. Come on, Mets!
Peralta, familiar, will also do the quick pitch.
Let's go, Mets! Come on, push them out! Push them out, Mets!
Wants to go with that split finger.
And time.
Oh, boo!
See it in his glove. You can see a little space between his fingers and the grip. He must not split his fingers.
Ah!
So the count is full.
Count is full. Come on! Let's go, Mets! Don't walk him. Let's go. Strike three.
Tapper.
Yeah.
Fielded by
Woohoo!
The New York Mets in their first postseason.
3-1 Mets. Mets win.
Hit the road to Dodger Stadium and take game one. 3-1.
Is going to be a free agent at the end of the year with a big home run to get the Mets started.
Yeah! Yeah! Game one belongs to the Mets.
Ron, what do you say? 13 punch outs over 7 innings.
What a handshaking.
Yeah! Yeah! Way to go, Mets!
But David Wright came up big.
It's okay, Dodgers!
Kershaw got three walks. They took advantage of it. Told you earlier, 72% of teams that win game one.
Yeah, baby. Mets take game one.
Huge win on the road, and road teams have been telling the story.